Christmas specials at Total Wine. Let's go straight to the glass cabinet. What's a 12-year-old doing in here? Come on. Why? 12-year-old? No, I can't make sense of that. I'm just looking at the prices in disbelief. What's up here? Okay, Glenkeith. Ah, 330. Reuben 18. Okay, Bunna. So I guess the 12 year is $220? What the hell? Glenkeith, I guess, is that one. Oh dear, no. Not good, are they? Blend? No. Glenroth is... What the hell? That is expensive. But the price... That is Glengoyne 18. What's up with the pricing? All the labels are wrong and everything here. I was going to say that Highland Park 21 is not $190. Yeah, don't need that either. Oh dear. Christmas pricing, maybe? What do you think? That's a hard bake, 25. Okay, let's look at normal stuff. What have we got here? Tamdu. Don't know the price. Glen Elgin is what, 100? The best one so far. Well, look, we got a Glentockers. Only 40%. Shame. Oh, got a Glenallachie hiding in there. Anything else of interest? An Altmore 21. Let's see, what are the Glenlivets? Funny, I never look at Glenlivet. I just blow past it normally. Some more Cadenhead. Younger ones. 13, 12, 11. For the Ardmore. A couple more from AD Rattray. What else are we looking at? No one talks about Scapa these days, do they? Just not really mentioned at all. Okay, Kleinlich is now 72. What else is of interest here? Okay, a few odd ones. What? Oh, a 17-year Deanston. 40% again, though. No.
It's the cask strength, no price.
No. 95 for the cask strength open. With the crazy bunny on it. It's probably not too bad, is it? Let's see, what's Ardnamurchan? Guess that's the batch number. $61. Ah, this one's been around for a long time. 90 for the Deanston. Price is not too bad, is it? Oh, Lag 16 is back here as well. So Ardbeg prices for reference.
I haven't seen the label, so this is no price. All right, I'm gonna run back to the warehouse, okay?
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Come on. Can Scotia 15, new box, I guess. Hang on, what's hiding in here? Here's the telescope. No price. That's for 10. Interesting to see the special, or the maybe not so special editions, on the shelf at least. What are we seeing here? Chinese 5-year single malt from bourbon casks. Gaolong Distillery, really? Very big box. I'm tempted to try and see inside. Oh. Okay, that's funny. A decanter for the 5-year. We'll put that back. I need to see it. Two tigers. Good name. Some Penderin as well. Okay, they've moved things around, but what's this? Kamet. It's another Indian whiskey. Don't know that one. Quite a few international ones. Anything Japanese here? Hard to tell. Okay, Yoichi. Not a bad price. What else? More mystery bottles. Okay, the blending section. What compass box do we have then? Let's have a look at that at least. Hedonism. What's that? Spaniard for 70. Peat Monster 60. Orchard House 44. Some Dewars down there. With the big box, small bottle, Okay, do we have anything in plastic? Nothing pulling me into the shelf here. For Pete's sake. Funny.
Sir Edwards. Just $20.
You want to go over this side? You probably do, don't you? PX? Really? From Belfast.
Redbreast 12 hiding back there. Looks like it's popular. What else?
Flavoured whiskey? Like a PX finish. It's okay, thanks. Is there anything good here, Canadians? Not at these prices, surely. Everything's in the like the dirt cheap variety. What is this? No, that's not even Canadian. What's the most expensive bottle here? What's the 40 Creek? That is not expensive. I'm still searching. It's hard to find anything over 20. Oh, hang on. What's this?
Are we still in Canada here? It's the most expensive we found. It's a bourbon mash bill. So it's not a rye. It's a wheated bourbon. Is that right?
Okay. $140. Christmas. The music. Not only do I get a copyright strike, but you actually have to listen to it at the same time. It's like a double punishment. Thank you. Looking for anything interesting, but of course I don't really know, do I?
Yeah, it's showing both of those. So, only what's on the shelf. Zero faces. So we're soon to be out of those. Now, whether or not they get any, I don't know how that works, but it's saying zero faces on them all. All right, thank you very much. Yeah, you're very welcome. You're welcome.
Okay, have we seen it all? I've got to go and buy some no alcohol beer now.